What's up, guys? FTC 1030, Little Panthers 2000. This is October 27th, 2017. And today, we are starting a 36-hour build. Basically, we stay up Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Working on the robot, fixing up the hardware, fixing up the software. Because, to be honest, we haven't slacked for the past week and a half. So today is the perfect time to get caught up with everything and to be able to focus more on little things, on hardware, and the economist for software. It's also just enough time for me to be able to document, to catch up on my documenting, and to be able to catch up on the engine notebook in general, you know. But right now we're starting to pack up. We're starting to pack up and we're starting to get the stuff together. So right now we're packing up. And this vlog is going to be in the course of multiple days. So this is Friday. This is around, what time is it? So it's 3:51 p.m. We just got out of school, you know. So it's time for
that. Are you vlogging right now?
Yeah, man. So I say I had a vlog.
Why?
36 hours ago, man.
What's this smile? Can you like act like a real person? Okay, I'm getting out.
Hey!
Okay, so yeah, this is gonna be a course of 3 days. I wanna keep it small. I wanna keep it, you know, I wanna keep it as short as possible. A lot of people are saying that you don't talk, you don't want people talking. That's cool. I wanna try more of like a more robotics highlights and less of me talking. So without further ado, I present to you some of our robotics highlights. Catch you in a bit.
That we was stuck over there. Alright, anyways, we just have to secure the motors down and the gears as well. Make sure they're really fastened down because they come loose really easily. We don't have one motor working. That's the reason we need to crimp some of the dipoles to connect to the rep hub on that one motor that isn't working. Other than that, it'd be best if we have gearboxes, but I guess we just have to work with the gears right now. They come loose really easily. But it's a working prototype and that's good.
FTC 1030, Global Panthers 2000. This is October 28th, 2017, and today we're just here to pick out some final stuff for Born's Robot.
Alright, we can start. You cut that, right?
Yeah, I cut it.
What's going on, dudes? FTC Team 1030 here. We're about to get hyped because it's 36 hour build weekend.
So yes, we're getting hyped, we're getting real hyped, we're getting...
Stop, you're not the type of person to get hyped
at all. We getting hyped, boys. Alright, so...
Oh my god. Man, whatever you do, it's just cringy.
Come on.
It has to be like natural, alright?
We getting hyped, boys.
Let's go, baby! And then cut your hair out. That's what you gotta do.
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
Yeah, you gotta
cut your hair. I do. I actually do. Cause that's why we're the...
Yeah, okay. Are you guys ready
then? But yeah, so we're just getting stuff for a robot. We're just getting some parts, and we're coming back later at 6 p.m. to watch the marching band perform their last performance. Due to MPA, it's getting canceled because of rain, I guess. I don't know if it was bad on them. I know how it may feel, you know, if our tournaments get cut off. he wasn't able to make it, and then he wasn't going to qualify for states and super regionals. So you always gotta keep out, watch out for our brothers or sisters for marching band. I know some of them. You know, they're pretty good people. You know, we stay in touch, and I know they work hard. The least you can do is just go out there and support them one last time. And some of them are senior year as well, just like how we are. So it's always best to see them. Catch in a bit. And
go! FCCC 1030 here!
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Saturday, October 20, 2017, and we're right here at 6 o'clock p.m. We're right here waiting for Marshall to get ready and to perform. You guys have anything to say?
Go, Marshall!
How about you come on? So, yeah, we're super pumped. We'll see you guys in a bit.
But welcome, thank you for being here. Obviously this is not what we thought we would be doing today, but the weather is the weather and we can't do anything about it. So thank you so much for coming and supporting these guys. They've been working really hard since June and we're happy to perform for you, even if it isn't gym. So thank you very much for being here, and thank you to Mr. Ozer for doing the bulk of the work at the marching band this year. So if you could give it up for him. Enjoy the show, thanks. Performance is amazing, you know. So
by part of me, by part of this guy right here. We give this like a 10 out of 10, you know? We liked it, and you know. I'm gonna roll next clip, which is us playing Robots. I guess that's what you wanna see. I guess that's what you wanna know. That's what the lot is about, but you know, we gotta support the fam. There you go. So watching that footage, something you might never thought you would see in the Robots one. So, see you in a bit. So what is up, guys? It's FTC 10830 here. Right now it's around 8 p.m. We have Born's house over here, and today we just out here trying to build a robot. I showed you some highlights. I showed you some tapes. I showed you some pictures. Now it's time to get to work. I'll see you guys in a bit. If I see more highlights, I'll send you more highlights. If I see more tapes, I'll send you more tapes. Alright? See ya in the next round. Peace out. Shade light. Night light.
Hey guys, FTCT 1030 here, back at it again with another vlog! Let's go, baby!
Gonna get a like and subscribe!
10,000 likes on this video right now!
Hey, what's up, guys? It's FTC 1030 here, Roller Panthers 2000. This is October 29th, 2017. Today is Sunday. Today is the last day to build. Today, you know, we were just, yesterday, Born was doing the wheels. It didn't turn out well. We had to do some modifications. We wanted to slim down the design, for one, to fit the FTC requirements of 18 by 18, and also to make it go faster, to make it slimmer, and to be able to go down what we wanted to do. On Saturday, Abelardo also took in some time.
Hey guys, FTCT 10830 here, back at again with another vlog. Let's go, we're getting hyped.
So yes, as I was saying, Abelardo came in around and he just copied on the patterns that we had to do. So we're trying to find out if we can use that sheet that he made during the qualifying tournaments, so we can use it as a reference for which blocks to place on the game. As you can see right here, this little thing right there, that's basically like the blocks we need to put in. Like, we want one brown box, one white box, one brown box, you know, it depends on the pattern. So we just want to make sure we can able to use that cheat sheet, and if it's possible, we'll make it much easier, and if we can't, then we'll be able to use our heads, you know. But you know, it's essential to know that stuff.
And
today Akash was born with the phone.
His camera, the phone camera, to detect the force symbol on the playing field. I think that's pretty cool. Personally, I think we did a pretty good job yesterday. I left at 10:30-ish p.m. I couldn't say the whole thing. The situation there wasn't as good for me to work on, so I said to go home. But I saw Victoria Moore were helping with the hardware, and Avalarda and Akash helping each other with the software. So at the end of the day, I think it's just pretty cool to have. I'll send you some more highlights of today, and this is the end of the walk. This is the end of the 36-hour build. This is the second 36-hour build. There was one last year. Second one, and then we'll see you guys in the next vlog, whenever that is, because I'm gonna be consistent. So see y'all in the next vlog. Peace.